Hey guys, Mikey here. Welcome back to another short video of the intermediate data analysis in our tutorial series. So we'll be continuing to work with dplyr package, and today we'll be looking at arrange and summarize function. So for that, let's first install the dplyr package and also call it, and then we'll create a sample data frame which looks something like this, with columns for trees, location and heights. And we'll be first using the arrange function. So the arrange function helps to arrange your data frame based on values of a particular column. So first here we'll be arranging based on the heights. So let's say we want to arrange it based on the descending order. So here we have the maximum height and it reduces, but we can also just have the default. So the default will be like from minimum to maximum. So it's very useful when you want to compare values or try to get an idea of how the values are distributed. And now we will look at the summarize function. I think this is very helpful. This helps you summarize the different categories. Let's say for example here we have heights column. We want to summarize it based on the types of trees. So that means that for particular tree species you want to know what is average height or maximum height or something like that. You can use the summarize function, but just make sure that you are grouping the categories as well before. So for that we can use group by function. I think we have covered it in one of the previous videos. I'll be adding a link to that in the description section as well, just in case. So let's try run this code here. So what we are getting here is that we are summarizing the heights here, and we are calculating the average height values for particular tree species. So in this case we have two different tree species, mangroves and neem, and we are calculating what's the average height for each species. We can even do the same thing for, let's say, location, or even you can group by multiple items, but let's now just do it for location. And instead of heights, maybe we will just find the maximum height. So for this we will do this. So this should give us the maximum height for individual country here. So yeah, that's all for now. I hope you guys found this video helpful. We'll be continuing with more dplyr related functions in the upcoming videos. So make sure to subscribe to my channel if you're looking into similar R data analysis or visualization related videos. Till next time, ciao.